Look, shoreline.
Oh, really?
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right.
Hey, Sam. If you don't mind me asking, how'd you pass the time in prison?
You know, reading, mostly. There was this one guard saw me as a charity case, I guess. He'd check out books from the library for me.
So what'd you read?
History, especially anything related to Avery and other pirates. Just in case, you know.
Sure.
But you know, besides books, push-ups, smoking, trying to stay out of fights between rival gangs. It's a whole lot of thinking. That's pretty much it.
Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
If you say so.
Ah, hell. Can't jump that high.
Or what have you gonna... Gonna help me? Like, you know, push me up? Or... Am I gonna have to be a little create? Oh, that would take your time.
Maybe use the car. Just a suggestion.
That's what I was thinking, but I thought they were gonna help me when they actually, like, were walking up. Oh yeah, jump on that barrel. Definitely safe. Oh, that's definitely something. If I were to shoot that, it's definitely gonna lead to something. Check. There we go. Oh. How did I manage to shoot one bullet with that before? A flintlock with two bullets. Great. A treasure. Am I gonna keep this? I mean, it's cool and all, but it's no. I think these 42 bullets are gonna help me more. Wow, that
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
That would be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like he could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
Hey, is that a well?
It sure looks like it. You want to jump into it, or am I going to have to do that again?
Well.
Funny.
Get it? You know, because it's a well.
Sully, you stole your joke.
I noticed. Good sense of humor, though.
I'm going to go in here. Okay. Alone again.
What have we here?
Okay, so this actually looks kind of, you know, worthwhile. Can we bring a sword? I wouldn't mind a sword. We use that as like a little melee weapon. Oh wow, so there's more to read again.
Damn, these pirates weren't messing around.
June 11, 1702, the signal fires were lit last night. And like clockwork, another group of would-be bounty hunters and glory seekers wandered headlessly, heedless into our encampment, and they put up a good fight, killing a number of our fellows. But the outcome was never in doubt. Two regiments sent by the East Indian Company defeated in as many days. For their sake, I hope they learned their lesson. The self-righteous Lieutenant Sherwood lived long enough to slander Captain Avery, pledging us a large share of the bounty and a full pardon in exchange for Avery's whereabouts. Avery is offering something, is offering us something greater than gold, said I, just before putting an end to his insult with my sword. Our losses aside, this lot of British pigs were much better stocked than the last. We shall make good use of their boots and pistols. Thomas II sigil. Okay. Well, that's good. That's a wave formation. And a bunch of dead people. Oh! Shiny, shiny. Am I supposed to cave in this entire place? I have a feeling I am. Why am I supposed to do that so I can reach this? I would just pull out a pistol. That's not what I meant, but okay. I take it. I thought I was gonna do that so that I could cave this place in so that no one else found it, but apparently I'm supposed to cave it in so that... I think I might need to move the car a little bit though.
Did you find something down there?
Maybe. Do me a favor, get behind the wheel for a sec.
Will do.
Good, that did not get stuck.
Hey, Sully, throw the car in reverse.
Okay, give me a second.
While you're... Oh my god, okay. No. No. Nate. Oh, thank you. Okay. That looks kind of like a captain.
Okay, what do we have here?
I'm going to inspect that, I was going to say, which is why I should click the options. Okay. I think it would have made more sense if, like, the note was up here, since this was, like, the harder to get thing, but, oh well. No. Okay.
So?
Nothing major. I'll show you back at the hotel.
I mean, I thought that was kinda major. I mean, not like massive, but still. I guess I have to go this way.
Sam, what were you talking about?
Oh, right. Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Okay, here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arg, it's driving me nuts."
See that smoke?
Oh, shoreline, slow down.
I don't see no smoke. Oh, yeah, no, I see the smoke. I don't see the smoke. I see the smoke, but... I cut the joke, I guess. Wasn't very good, though, so...
Oh, right. I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
There's something on this corner, though. Let me just see what that is.
One sec.
You got something, kid?
All done.
Oh.
This thing come with airbags? Or parachutes?
Well, this ought to lead to something.
Whoa!
I don't think this is the main way to go. Oh. Is that blowing up something past the tower? Is that at the tower? I think that is actually past the tower.
Oh!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
I'm not even sure where I'm supposed to go right now. Because I feel like there's like three directions I can. Okay, we're getting out then. Come on, I seen him. Mark him for me. I think that's it. I can see now, though.
Here, take a picture of me.
It's like, what the fuck? Really?
Every site needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture.
Okay. So probably want to take that guy out first. I don't know. I cannot take that guy out. There's no way. Oh, he's doing the moonwalk. I don't know how he magically sees me while he's not even looking this direction, but okay. Well, let's see what's up here. I guess I could probably sneak by him and just completely skip him, but... I guess this is where I would want to drive my car, so... I can't, really. So there's another dude over there. Oh, it's my lovely fucking revolver. Oh, how I missed you. It's like, I've been wanting that for so long. Finally. Now I actually got some real good weapons. Okay, that might not have been too good. I think it should work, though. Well, I guess I probably want to circle around and go to the guy on the back on the other building. I knew he was gonna do that. I was lucky that he actually did do that pattern. I expected that, but it's good that he actually did, because if he didn't, that would have sucked. Okay. I get that he's not gonna question, that he's not standing up there anymore, fortunately, probably. I'll just go up here.
What the? I hit something.
We did?
Nothing over there, right? Hello? Hey, you okay?
Oh, there we go. I think that's it. I think that is actually everyone.
I think we're clear.
Yep. Oh. Oh.
Cool. Let's see what's in there.
That neatly just took out the door and nothing else. I'll just glitch through this. Kinda can see something in there. I wonder if I could actually like... Whoa. It feels like I should... I might be able to like glitch through that, but... I don't think I can get out if I do so, so I'm not gonna bother. A treasure, nothing else special. Cleared out the area. I don't know if there's any items inside here. There might be. Take a slight little look here inside. Nothing I can see. Well, that was worth. We got everything we wanted from that, pretty much. Got myself my revolver. Still got the sniper. And that's solid, and we can drive past it now. I wonder if I could have just drove in here with the car and just like sped through here without doing anything and just bolted away. Probably might have worked, but I don't know. Now I wonder if this is the main way to go, if they're both the ways that I could have chosen, the one down there and this one leads to the same place, just that this one gives me a better position. That could be it. Not getting back.
This thing come with airbags? Parachutes?
Check it out, boys.
What is it?
I don't know.
Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
A coin. Oh, what does that coin say? Oh, Scottish twopence coin. Looks like there's two wings. Actually, there's no way there's wings there. It's probably just land. Oh. Oh, no.
Okay. So, how are you doing?
Yeah, still in one piece.
I appreciate you coming along for the ride. And especially for negotiating with that rental guy.
No problem. Hell, I'd be lying if I said I wasn't enjoying myself.
Me too.
Oh, is that a... Oh, wow, he has a nice pistol. I mean, so do I now, but like, he has had that the entire time. Oh! Second optional.
I'll let you look at this. Quite the view. Just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream. Sam. No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet.
Oh. Okay. So this place gives me a nice overview. If I do so... feel like using it. I don't know if the enemies are spawned. But if they are, I should be able to see them from up here. Well, the area looks clear, but I'm sure it's not. I'm sure the enemies just haven't spawned yet. But I guess we don't need to go down there yet.
Hey guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
Let's not... Well, I can't jump out, so let's drive over then.
Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
They're probably gonna arrive. No.
Hey, what do you make of the drawbridge, Nathan?
A little out of place. You don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to protect something.
Such as pirate treasure?
Maybe.
Oh.
Another sigil.
So, do you recognize this one?
I do, actually. Anne Bonny.
Mm-hmm.
Operated out of the Caribbean. I thought she died in jail.
At least that's what the stories tell us.
Right.
Avery must have invited her, too.
Oh, no, never mind. This is the button. The drawbridge. And bunny. Okay. Okay. Can I, you know, climb this tower? That'd be nice. I mean, I assume there would be a nice little treasure. Oh!
Huh. Shoreline must have been here before. Find his keepers.
Oh, yes. Fuck yes. I got fucking... I think like max ammo.
Hey, be careful, kid.
No. Why do you do that? That's not what...
The Nathan's stairs are busted. There's no way up to the drawbridge, Crank.
Alright, I'll see if there's something up here.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Hey guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet.
Bingo.
Sam! Special delivery!
Oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Hey,
kid.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one prank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Oh, no.
Guys!
These clowns are really getting on my nerves.
What? He just teleported behind me. I saw him, like, shifting in. These two, they know teleportation. Why do I not know that?
No warning shot. You see them? You take them down.
Come out. Promise to make it quick for ya.
I'd probably just blow up the car, I'd probably just end it all. Like, just real quick, just like, BOOM!
Wait.
Oh, okay. Okay, how the fuck did they get over here? I didn't think they were actually gonna be able to get over here somehow. Okay, so they're on this side too. Slow ass sniper. You're weak. Oh, he wasn't as slow. I guess it was because I was shooting the other. No, I gotta. Oh, I don't like these. Did you take my ammo? I thought I had 14. I'm pretty sure you took my ammo. Oh no, I killed a few already. You just reset it, kind of. Well, this guy should be an easy target. Are you serious?
Well, shit.
It's bullshit, I hit him.
Shit, there's more of them!
Oh my god, they're disrupting my aim so heavily too, like, it's just... The straight up that they can hit me so fast is honestly bullshit. What's my grenade button? That's my grenade button. Serious? You can- Oh, you killed him. Okay. Can you- Thank you. Holy shit, dude. I shouldn't have gone loud. I don't know why it changed everything just because I- How? I just don't get how they get on this side. It just doesn't make any sense. Well, that okay. That didn't even shoot through him, so I guess I didn't kill my friend. I saw some more. How do you Is that a grenade launcher? Okay. Just walk into the grenade. Two bullets left. Oh, where's the grenade launcher? Where you at? I think it's like only that guy left. I think that's it.
Let's go before more shoreline show up.
Now, let's get that bridge down.
A secret there. Before I do that though, let's get a fucking AK for that, because I don't want to waste ammo on either my revolver or a grenade launcher, because I feel like that's kind of a waste. Probably a little too close to that. Oh, okay, that didn't lead to shit. Good. Solid time waster.
Try that again.
I'm truck number two now.
There we go.
Great. I'm not sure what is going to be the best, the grenade launcher or the sniper. Because I think there might be more sniper than there is grenade launcher, but... I guess let's just try the grenade launcher. Probably not gonna be more useful, but I feel like it's rarer just to get. Okay, Sullivan just, okay, he just teleported again. Solid. Boom.
Big tower on a volcano.
Looks like the end's in sight, huh?
Holy shit!
Sorry. Good car. Don't die. Don't die on me.
Yeah, not to nitpick, but Avery spent all that money on towers. Would it have killed him to put a guardrail up here?
Well, I guess we're gonna...
Take a look around.
Use this. Might as well bring that.
How much do you owe Alcazar?
Half.
Half of what?
Well, he only knows about the Gunsway heist.
Which is worth 400 million.
Right, but if Nathan's theory is correct, then there's a lot more treasure.
Well, you should have told him it was 200,000. You never tell your partners how much a job is really worth.
I wasn't exactly expecting to be partners with him.
Oh, great, another bridge. This one looks wider, though.
We're all set. Here we go.
Wow, I'm moving the rock.
Don't panic.
I am very much
Okay, we're just gonna drive. Oh wow.
Easy, kid. Easy.
Ah. Well, that was fun, right?
Yeah, well, I'm definitely sharing this one with my shrink.
Wait, you have a shrink?
No, but I will after this.
Come on, you guys are overreacting. The whole thing under control.
That's a strong-ass tree and a strong-ass winch. And a strong-ass car, holy shit. I don't really get how that rock rolling off, though, would cost the entire cable to just fling the car to the right, because it wasn't, like, really... I mean, it was leaning up against it, but it shouldn't...
Hold on to something!
Okay. Like, my controller is shaking a lot. So this is not gonna end well. Gonna have another intense pack. Oh, yeah, I thought so.
That was a nice change of pace. Yeah, I'm almost disappointed. Almost.
Okay. Well, I guess we're getting out.
Now, let's find our way in. Let's go claim our treasure, boys.
Yeah, because the treasure is definitely here. It's probably inside the volcano.
Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
It looks like a pull door. But you could always break it. That works too. Alright, before we go in... there, Sullivan, please. Then we could go up top, I think.
Can't get in that way.
Yeah. Or maybe I can't. Maybe I'm supposed to. Well, that's a big ass gate. Oh, whoa. Well, I should. I should be fine, I was about to say, but I guess not. I guess we're not fine. Can I walk this way then? You know, I wish there was a button I could just hold down and obviously just like run all I could. That would be great. But no. Gotta... I mean, I could be walking, so I mean, I guess it could be worse. But just for me to see that that door leads... nowhere, and they can run. Great. Are we walking again? Why not? Why not walk? Why not take it slow? Take it easy.
Come on, Nathan. Let's get inside that tower. Sam, give me a hand with this.
Yeah.
There we go.
Let's see what we got here.
And he's not. No, he's waiting up there, of course. Or maybe he's just waiting for me too. Okay, well, I guess so. All?
Huh. Like there's something back here. Sam?
Yeah. Let's do this. Damn. It's bricked over.
Alright, let's look around.
A grenade would break that. I'm just saying, like right now, a grenade would break that.
Heads up!
God, Jesus!
I said heads up!
But before we go this,
he seems excited.
He's got a lot riding on this.
Don't see a treasure, though.
Hey guys, coming.
Come check this out.
St. Dismas. We meet again.
So, what do we got?
More sigils. There's our boy Avery. Thomas, too. And that's,
It's Adam Baldridge. That's, Joseph Farrell. And that's Richard Warren.
Pirate captains.
All right, so maybe your pirate pool theory wasn't so ridiculous after all.
All right, so, let's see. What do you think the trick is here? Gotta push a button, pull something.
Well, maybe one of the arms, or...
Give it a shot. Come on.
Boys, whenever you're done fondling poor St. Dismas, I think you might want to come take a look at this. Trapezoid is obviously the volcano. The crown, that's King's Bay. We got ourselves a map, gentlemen.
Hector, you're a goddamn genius.
Hear that, Nate? Genius.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so if we're here, this tower lines up with Avery's sigil.
Okay, so then the other sigils...
must be the towers from Avery's time.
Well, I mean, our treasure's gotta be in one of them, right?
Yeah, but which one? I count 12 towers.
Hey, Victor?
Huh?
You didn't start smoking cigarettes by any chance, did you?
Looks like we're not the first ones here.
Fire in the hole!
Let's hope so. You okay?
Yeah, fine. Sam?
Yeah, over here.
Hey, what are you doing?
He's confirming a suspicion. Shit.
Look at this.
They figured out the towers, too.
Locations, sigils, the works.
So now what?
Now what? Now we're screwed, okay? Because there's three of us, and there's God knows how many of them, and they have a head start?
Yeah, but they don't know which tower to go to yet.
Well, that's great, Nathan, because neither do we.
Yes, we do. Look, it's a little worn down. Right there, that's a match.
Yeah, you sure? Because, I mean, it could be this one, too.
But still, two beats the hell out of 12.
All right. I'm going to take this tower. You and Sully, you take that one.
No. No, Rafe's guys are all over these towers by now.
Exactly. So if we want to have a chance to catch them, then we've got to split up.
Sam, just hold up a second, will you?
Nate, he's right. These towers are at opposite ends of King's Bay.
Damn it. If you run into any of those shoreline clowns, you call us, okay?
See you soon.
Come on, Nate. We gotta hurry.
Yeah. All right, there's our tower.
You really think all that treasure's gonna be just sitting in the middle of a goddamn market?
Oh, yeah, that'd be crazy. But we've seen crazy before.
That we have.